Okay, cool things that my display can do, part two. Here we go. Now, right there, I've got it showing all of, let's see if I can zoom in and make that clear. That's a little better, maybe? No. Okay. Well, there's the servo positions, and if I move the head around, alright, you can see servo positions change. Display all the servo positions of all of the servos. So if you can see, let's see. Yeah, this display does not show up well on a oh, that's so freaking sweet.